Still in sports, the JKL Dolphins men basketball team condemned Betway Power to their third loss of the National Men Basketball League last afternoon. We have the highlights.
Dolphins led all the four quarters of the game 15-11, 19-16, 18-10, 18-15 to register their first win of the season with Libe Makala, Christian Milambu, Derek Isiko and Innocent Ochera coming out as Dolphins star performer. JK Dolphins currently lie fifth on the league log with 3 points from two games. Associate coach Henry Malinga is not carried away with his team performance so far.
Like I've just said, it's right, it's way too early to say. Right now we're trying to understand each other. We've been off for an entire year, so there are so many dynamics that have changed. So many things have changed. It's one round kind of league. So basically, your approach is completely different from the usual. So,
having recorded three losses in his last three games, Betway Power coach Arnold Lando Machuda looks forward to correct team errors when they take on City Oilers this week on Sunday at KIU.
We need to come with that zero first, building up the build up on the one-on-one and the team defense.
In other games, City Oilers beat Falcons 61-45 to level with the log leaders Namuongo Blazers on 4 points, with Jimmy Enabu and James Okello leading Oilers points tally on the score sheet. KIU Rangers consolidated their top spot in the Women's National Basketball League on 6 points after beating second-placed Magic Stormers 56-52. The league will return on Saturday and Sunday at UCU in Mukono and KIU Kansanga, respectively. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.